Hi there, how's it going? This is Adin here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to install apps in your iPhone from the App Store easily in few clicks. Welcome back. Ever been frustrated because you can't figure out how to install that must-have app on your iPhone? I have been there, and today I'm going to walk you through the easiest way to get it done. First things first, use Face ID, Touch ID, or your passcode. Next, you make sure that you are connected to the Wi-Fi. Cool. Now let's head on search for the App Store, or you just scroll until you find it, which is in here. Open it. And that's the App Store. As you can see, it features thousands of applications. Some of them they are free, others they are paid. If you want to install some apps, for example, take example this one. Let's hit get the app. There is a sign-in notification which appears. Before you can install apps, make sure you are signed into the App Store with your Apple ID. Tap in your profile of the icon in here. Good. Make sure that you are logged in into your Apple ID. And just use it. Here you will have the option to set up media and purchases as the default user with which you have set up your iPhone. You can choose continue, or if you wish to log in with a new one, you just select it's not you and proceed. Here we will continue with the same email. Sign again, right? And we are done. Voila, as you can see at the top in here, we are already signed in. Now we can install apps that we want. At the bottom in here, you can search. You can just use the recommended today's apps. Every day, there are some apps will be featured to you. Otherwise, you select games if you are just looking for games. Also, you can just select the apps. If you are not interested in games, just select the apps you want to install. You have the arcade, which is paid. Next, you can just search for the application that you want to install. So here we'll be using the Audible, which is an audiobook and podcast app. Right, so next you just hit get. Right, next you hit install. You will be prompt to enter your password or use your face ID or touch ID. Otherwise, you enter your Apple ID password in order to proceed. Let's sign in. So you need also to complete your ID if this is the first time you install apps on your store. Fill in all the details in here and just hit next. Let's hit next, and here your Apple ID is completed with your featured email. Continue. Well, now we can go back and reinstall the app or hit get. Right, install. We need to re-enter the password again. I just hit sign in. Et voilà, you can select require after 15 minutes. Great, as you can see here, your app has started downloading. It will take some time. Just wait until it finishes. Wait for the download and installation to complete. The app icon will appear on your home screen with a progress circle. Once the circle is complete, the app is installed. Cool, so the app has finished. You can just hit open. Open the application. As you can see, it has opened successfully without any problems. Just get started. For the app, you need to sign in. So this is just an example. So it's the same for the other apps. If you return back to your home, you will find that the icon has appeared in here. And there you go. You have successfully installed an app on your iPhone. But wait, there is more. Here are a few tips to help you manage your apps better. Keep your apps up to date by going to the App Store, tapping in your profile picture, and scrolling down to see the available updates.